What's going on, Derek with Lucid. I want to do a quick video today on comparison of our spray-on grip versus your traditional peel-and-stick clear grip tape. I have three decks here in front of me. The one back here is a name-branded grip. Now I only put grip down the center of the deck so you can see the wood, and also there's a graphic underneath it so you can see the clarity between these three grips. The second one here in the middle, this is just a knockoff, off-brand, cheap clear grip tape. And the one here in front is our Lucid Medium Grip, which is a spray-on application, a two-part application, liquid, grip, and then you put another layer of liquid down to lock everything in place. Now there's nothing wrong with your traditional peel and stick grip tape. Today's video is just showing you the comparison of the clarity between the different grips. Now your name brand stuff is a high quality grip. Again, nothing wrong, but you can see that even though it is clear, it's still hard to see what any kind of graphic or woodwork you have going on underneath the grip. When it comes to this cheaper stuff, which came in roll form, you can see the wrinkles, these little divots and bubbles. And I think a lot of that came from the fact that it was rolled up. And you have to unroll this stuff and it ends up with creases and wrinkles, and that ends up showing up in your finished deck here. And then the one up here, again, this is the Lucid. You can see the difference in clarity between these two and the Lucid grip. The grip granule size is about the same in all these decks, which is why I chose the medium. But here you go, Lucid grip right here. Just a knockoff, off-brand, no branded grip tape, and a branded clear grip right here. That's it. I hope that kind of helps give you a visual of what our grip looks like compared to your traditional peel and stick. Again, nothing wrong with it. Everyone has their opinions on what's better, what's not. Just wanted to show you a comparison of the different kinds of grips and the clarity. For any more information or if you have any questions, email us at info@lucidgrip.com. Check out our website, lucidgrip.com. YouTube, social media, follow us, like all our stuff, and we'll catch you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.